क्लास 12th स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी स्टार्ट अवर फर्स्ट यूनिट. अवर फर्स्ट यूनिट इज रिप्रोडक्शन. बिफोर स्टार्टिंग अवर फर्स्ट चैप्टर रिप्रोडक्शन इन ऑर्गेनिज्म, वी आर कंसीडरिंग सम चैप्टर्स इन दिस यूनिट. अवर फर्स्ट चैप्टर रिप्रोडक्शन इन ऑर्गेनिज्म, सेकंड सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन इन फ्लावरिंग प्लांट, थर्ड ह्यूमन रिप्रोडक्शन, फोर्थ रिप्रोडक्टिव हेल्थ. ओके, सो टुडे we start our first chapter. Our first chapter is reproduction in organism. That means in this chapter we considered how animal get reproduce, or how plant get, or how living organism reproduce itself and generate their offspring. Okay, so see, our first unit. Now we are starting our first chapter. Our first chapter of class 12th is reproduction in organism. Each and every organism can live only for certain period of time. Okay, for survival of living organism, it is need to make a reproduction. If we talk about a reproduction, reproduction, what is reproduction? Reproduction is a process in which male gamete and female gamete fertile together and from new offspring. Or in other word, we say that reproduction is a biological process of formation of new offspring from pre-existing organism. Reproduction become a vital process without which species cannot survive for a long. It ensure continuity of species generation after generation as old individuals undergo sensation and ultimately they die. That means without reproduction, human species or human population does not exist on the earth. So reproduction is very important phenomena for all living being to survive on the earth. If they do not reproduce, that means their species get disappear on the earth. So before knowing more about reproduction, we know about what is lifespan. Lifespan, a period from birth to natural death of organism represent its lifespan. Okay, lifespan, that means birth till the death, the whole process is called lifespan. Lifespan of organism varies from few days to thousands of years. Every organism have their own lifespan. Okay, it is not needed that one organism survive one day so another also survive in one day. Maybe one organism live one day and other organism live more than 1000. We are trying to understand lifespan by following example. Okay, now we are talking about reproduction. Reproduction is very important biological process. Without reproduction, survival of living organism on the earth is not possible. If we talk about a reproduction, there is a two mode of reproduction, sexual reproduction and asexual reproduction. If we talk about a sexual reproduction, in such mode of reproduction in which two gametes are involved. Which type of gamete? Male gamete and female gamete fertile together and form a zygote. This process is known as sexual reproduction. And our second type is asexual reproduction, when the offspring is produced by a single parent with or without involvement of gametes formation. The reproduction is called asexual mode of reproduction. Okay, now we are briefly describe asexual mode of reproduction. Asexual reproduction usually followed by organism with relative similar organism, offspring produced by a single parent with or without involving of gamete formation, with or without involvement of gamete formation. Offspring produced are generally or morphologically similar to each other to the parent, or they are clones, or we said that they are एग्जैक्ट कॉपी ऑफ देयर पेरेंट. देयर इज नो डिफरेंस, नो मॉर्फोलॉजिकल डिफरेंस और नो जेनेटिकल डिफरेंस. इन प्रोटेस्टा मोनेरा द पेरेंटल सेल डिवाइडेड इंटू टू टू गिव राइज टू न्यू इंडिविजुअल. दस इन द ऑर्गेनिज्म सेल डिविजन इज अ मोड ऑफ रिप्रोड्यूस इट्स सेल्फ. नाउ वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द टाइप ऑफ एसेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन. इट्स फर्स्ट रिप्रोडक्शन इज बाइनरी फीजन. यस इट्स फर्स्ट इज बाइनरी फीजन. इफ वी टॉक अबाउट बाइनरी फीजन, यू सॉ द डायग्राम ऑफ अमीबा रिप्रोडक्शन. अमीबा एंड पैरामीशियम आर शो बाइनरी फीजन. इन दिस मेथड ऑफ एसेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन अ सेल डिवाइडेड इंटू टू हाफ्स एंड रैपिडली ग्रोथ इंटू अ अडल्ट. रैपिडली ग्रोथ इंटू अ adult. Okay, amoeba and paramecium show such type of reproduction. See the diagram. There is a single amoeba. Amoeba is a single cell organism. Firstly, its nucleus get divided. Its nucleate get divided into two halves. After dividing of nucleus, its cytoplasm also get divided. When cytoplasm and nucleus both are divided, they divided into two daughter cell. It's a simple mode of reproduction and it is very easy mode of reproduction. Such reproduction shown by amoeba and paramecium. Now we are considering our next type of reproduction, that is called budding. Budding, a small bud are produced that remain attached initially with parent and get separated on maturation. Such type of method is shown in yeast. I am repeating again, budding, a small bud are produced that remain attached initially with parents and get separated on maturation. Such type of reproduction saw in the east. You saw this diagram. This diagram is a mode of reproduction of budding. See, in the first there is a parental cell. This is the parental cell. In parental cell, formation of a small bud. See, this is a small bud. This small bud mature easily. When they completely mature, they detach to their parent body and form the new offspring. Okay, such type of reproduction are shown in yeast. Okay, I will talk about budding. Fungi and simple plant like algae reproduce through a special reproductive structure that is called zoospore. That is called zoospore. Zoospore is a motile structure. Next, conidial. Conidial, penicillin. Penicillin is a small penicillin is a penicillin notatum is a bacteria which also show the conidial reproduction. Birds by hydra and gemellus by sponge. Then they are a mode of reproduction. See, you see in the diagram there is a different mode of reproduction. First type of mode of reproduction, we said that it is a zoospore. The formation of, see, you saw this is a formation of zoospores. Zoospore is a small pole like structure and it generate formed a new offspring. The second one is conidial. Conidial penicillin notatum shows such type of reproduction. Conidial, they form a small pole like structure that is called conid and it reproduce when they get a favorable atmosphere. At that atmosphere they grow their self. The next one is bud. See, दिस इज अ हाइड्रा. हाइड्रा इज अ एनिमल. हाइड्रा फ्रॉम अ एक्सटर्नल एक्सटेंशन दैट इज कॉल्ड बर्ड. व्हेन दे बर्ड मैच्योर एंड रिमूव देयर पेरेंटल बॉडी दे ग्रोथ इन टू द मैच्योर वन. द नेक्स्ट वन इज जेम्यूल्स. जेम्यूल्स दैट दिस टाइप ऑफ स्ट्रक्चर इज कॉल्ड जेम्यूल्स. सच टाइप ऑफ एसेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन शो इन अ स्पंज. स्पंज इज ऑल्सो अ एनिमल. ओके. इन प्लांट वेजिटेटिव रिप्रोडक्शन अकर बाय द वेजिटेटिव प्रोपगेशन लाइक रनर, राइजोम, सकर, ट्यूबर, ऑस्प्रेट, बबल्स. दे ऑल शो द वेजिटेटिव मोड ऑफ रिप्रोडक्शन. इफ अबाउट अ वेजिटेटिव मोड ऑफ रिप्रोडक्शन डिफरेंट एनिमल शो सॉरी डिफरेंट प्लांट शो डिफरेंट मोड ऑफ रिप्रोडक्शन. इन प्लांट वेजिटेटिव रिप्रोडक्शन अकर बाय वेजिटेटिव प्रॉपर्टी लाइक रनर. सी आई विल एक्सप्लेन बाय सम एग्जाम्पल लाइक सम रूट हैव अ कैपेसिटी, सम स्टेम हैव अ कैपेसिटी, सम लीव, सम बर्ड्स, सम बबल्स. दे ऑल हैव अ कैपेसिटी टू रिप्रोड्यूस एंड ग्रोथ अ न्यू प्लांट लाइक डहेलिया. डहेलिया इज अ प्लांट. ओके. डेलबर्गिया, टॉपिकॉ, गुआवा. दे ऑल रिप्रोड्यूस बाय देयर रूट. ओके. दे ऑल रिप्रोड्यूस बाय देयर रूट. लाइक दैट वे सम स्टेम ऑल्सो हैव अ कैपेसिटी टू रिप्रोड्यूस इट सेल्फ लाइक पोटेटो. पोटेटो ग्रो बाय ट्यूब्यूल्स. गार्लिक, ऑनियन ग्रो बाय बल्ब्स. यू सॉ द गार्लिक, यू सॉ द ऑनियन पिल्स. दे ऑल ग्रो फ्रॉम द बल्ब्स. राइजोम्स, जिंजर, टर्मरिक, बनाना. दे ऑल ग्रो बाय द राइजोम्स. कोकस, एम्ब्रोफेलस. दे ऑल grow by the crumbs. Mint grow by the suckers. Oxyl and centrals grow by the runner. Jasmine grow by the stolon. Or pistil grow by the offset. They all are the vegetative part. Or some example I give them. We already learn about tubules. We already learn in preview class, that means in 11th class we already learn about tubules, we already learn about rhizome. I hope so you all know about that. Some leaves also have a capacity to reproduce like bryophyllum, walking ferns. Their leaves are participate in the reproduction. Bulbils like lily is grow by the bulbils. Okay. They all are the example of vegetative mode of reproduction. Water hyacinthia with terror of Bengal. One of the most invasive weeds grow where there is a standing water. Drain oxygen from water led to death of fishes. Introduced in India become of its pretty flower shape of leaves. Vegetative propagation occur in the phenomena rate. Okay. Now asexual reproduction is the most common method of reproduction in organism having similar body like algae and fungi, but during unfavorable condition they shift to the sexual reproduction. So now we are talking about sexual reproduction. Sexual reproduction, the mode of reproduction in which two parent involve and fertile together. If we talk about a sexual reproduction, involve formation of male and female gamete, involve formation of male and female gamete by two individual of the opposite sex. Offspring produced by the fusion of male and female gamete not identical to each other or to the parent. In asexual reproduction, what we saw? We saw they are copy of their parent. They are as it is copy. They are morphologically similar as well. They are genetically similar. But in sexual reproduction, they are not similar morphologically, either not genetically. All sexual reproducing organism, a male and female, share a similar pattern of reproduction. In sexual reproduction, male and female gamete result in offspring that are not identical to the parent. Okay, they are not identical to the parent. Okay, so now we are talking about sexual reproduction. So different phases in sexual reproduction, different phases in sexual reproduction. And so see, the first phase, juvenile phase. Okay, the first phase is juvenile phase. That means we studied about different phases in sexual reproduction. First phase is juvenile phase, the period between birth and sexual maturity is called juvenile phase. In plant, it is known as vegetative phase. The end of juvenile and vegetative phase mark the beginning of reproduction phase. I am repeating again, the period between birth and sexual maturity is called juvenile phase. In plant, it is called vegetative phase. In plant, it is called vegetative phase. The end of juvenile and vegetative phase mark the beginning of reproductive phase. That means when this phase is ended, it is a time to start the reproducting phase. So the second part of sexual reproduction is reproductive phase. Now we are talking about reproductive phase. I hope student you all understanding all this topic. It is a very simple and very interesting topic. Okay, so the second phase of sexual reproduction is reproductive phase. Some plant show flowering in particular season, some other flower in all the season. Some other plant like bamboo species flower once in lifetime after 50 to 100 year, like Nilgiri flower once in a 12 year. A female placenta animal exhibits cyclic change in a activity ovaries and accessory gland as well as hormones during the reproductive phase. That means this is a phase of reproduction in which there is a whole cycle get performed. Oyster cycle, where maturation cycle. In further chapter we describe properly about oestration cycle, maturation cycle. Today in this chapter we are trying to understand what is reproduction and what it occur. So and we are talking about second phase, that is reproductive phase. I am repeating again, some plant show flower in the particular season and some other flower in all season. Some other plant like bamboo, a special flower once in a lifetime. Like that way in animals. In animals also, they have particular season to a breeding. Okay, there is a most important part in sexual reproduction, that is a menstruation cycle. So what is menstruation cycle? If we talk about a menstrual cycle, it occur in monkey, apes and human beings. Okay, that means menstruation cycle only occur in monkey, apes and human beings. Cycle consists of three phases. First phase, menstrual cycle. Second one is proliferative, or third one is secretory phase. Okay, there is a three phase: menstrual phase, proliferal phase, or secretory phase. Blood flow in last few days of cycle. The broken endometrium is passes out during the menstruation. Female does not permit copulation during the menstruation phase of the cycle. Okay, matlab that means इन दिस साइकिल फीमेल इज़ नॉट कैपेबल एट दैट टाइम, एट दैट पीरियड ऑफ टाइम, 3 or 4 day पीरियड ऑफ टाइम फीमेल इज नॉट कैपेबल टू रिप्रोड्यूस इट सेल्फ. ओके, द सेकेंड साइकिल इज ऑस्ट्रस साइकिल. इफ वी टॉक अबाउट द ऑस्ट्रस साइकिल, सच साइकिल इज अकर इन नॉन प्रिमिटिव लाइक काउ, शीप, रैट, डियर, डॉग, टाइगर एक्सेट्रा. इट कंसिस्ट शॉर्ट पीरियड ऑफ ऑस्ट्रन और हीट. इट इज मे बी 12 to 24 hours इन अ काउ, फॉलो बाय दैट मीन्स इन काउ इट्स 12 to 24 hours फॉलो बाय द पैसिव पीरियड, फॉलो बाय द पैसिव पीरियड. ब्लड डज नॉट फ्लो इन दिस साइकिल. इन मेंस्ट्रुएशन साइकिल व्हाट वी सॉ, ब्लड विल बी फ्लो इन दिस साइकिल, बट इन ऑस्ट्रस साइकिल ब्लड डज नॉट फ्लो इन दिस साइकिल. द ब्रोकन एंडोमेट्रियम इज रीअब्सॉर्ब्ड. फीमेल प्रिमिटिव कॉपुलेट ओनली ड्यूरिंग द ऑस्ट्रम पीरियड, बट इन अ मेंस्ट्रुएशन साइकिल कॉपुलेशन डज नॉट ड्यूरिंग एट दैट टाइम, बट इन द ऑस्ट्रस पीरियड कॉपुलेशन डट एट दैट टाइम. बोथ इन प्लांट एंड एनिमल हार्मोन आर रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर ट्रांजिशन बिटवीन डिफरेंट फेज ऑफ लाइफ साइकिल, बिटवीन हार्मोन एंड एनवायरमेंटल फैक्टर रेगुलेट रिप्रोडक्टिव प्रोसेस. ओके, फर्स्ट वी टॉक अबाउट जुवेनाइल फेज, देन वी टॉक अबाउट रिप्रोडक्टिव फेज, नाउ वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट सेंसेंट फेज. सेंसेंट फेज दैट मीन इट इज द एंड ऑफ रिप्रोडक्टिव फेज. ओल्ड एज इट इज द एंड ऑफ रिप्रोडक्टिव फेज. ओल्ड एज यू अल्टीमेटली ओल्ड एज ओल्ड एज अल्टीमेटली रिप्रोड्यूस दिस फेज. ओल्ड एज अल्टीमेटली लेड टू डेथ इवेंट इन द नाउ. इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास वी विल कंसिडर द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक. अवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज ए प्री फर्टिलाइजेशन इवेंट. वी डिस्कस प्री फर्टिलाइजेशन इवेंट इन अवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक. प्लीज लर्न वेल. आई होप सो यू ऑल अंडरस्टैंड दिस टॉपिक. इफ यू हैव क्यूरी यू आस्क टू मी. ओके, ट्राई टू सॉल्व सम क्वेश्चन रिलेटेड टू दैट टॉपिक वी लर्न टूडेज क्लास. Okay, have a nice day student, bye.